Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we're in the studio. This is my other hobby. Got a bunch of synth and stuff. It's my CD collection. But here today we're going to look at this package we got. This came here all the way from the Netherlands. It's not the flash drive that's sitting on top of it. And being the anxious person that I am, it came in. I opened it up right away. But we're going to take a look now. Let's get this off of there. And it is. Ooh, it's vinyl. This is a reissue of the band Lycia's first album, Ionia. Lycia's they're a gothy, dark wavy kind of band. It's really nice. It's a double album. Let's flip over, let's look on the back. We've got four sides of music. Let's pull one of these out. First off, I can tell you this is heavy. This is definitely heavyweight vinyl they printed it on, which is a good thing. Let's see here. Can I slip one of these out? I can tell already this is going to be something cool. Wow, look at that. That's beautiful. So, this harkens back to the vinyl era when you could get things known as picture discs. You used to be able to get albums and 45s and extended play discs and all with pictures on them or colored vinyl and whatnot. This is translucent vinyl. It is really gorgeous looking. So, what should we do with this? I think we should play it. Let's bring this over to the turntable that I have hiding down here. Put that on. Let's get things set up to play it. Gonna patch in here. Patch my turntable in. Let's turn the volume up. Make sure these are set good. All right. Get this going. Love that sound. Little oscilloscope, a spectrum display, turn it all on. Very, very cool. Come back over here. I don't know. I like CDs a lot, but this is the way music was meant to be played. All right, that's it. Quick little look. If you ever get a chance, go get a turntable. Go buy some vinyl. Listen to music. Listen to music the way it used to be recorded. All right, everyone. Have a good one. Take it easy.